नेक्स्ट, इन अ गिवन फिगर ए बी सी इज अ राइट ट्राइंगल एट बी सी, हियर इट इज एट बी. ए डी एंड सी ई, ए डी एंड सी ई आर मीडियंस. मीडियंस मीन्स वॉट? दिस डी इज अ मिड पॉइंट ऑफ बी सी एंड ई इज अ मिड पॉइंट ऑफ ए बी. नाउ ए सी इक्वल्स टू 5, ए सी इज 5. ए डी इक्वल्स टू 3√5/2. ओके, सो फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ सी ई. ओके, सियर firstly AD and EC are medians, so AE equals to EB and BD equals to DC, right? That much is correct. Next, in triangle ABD, AD square equals to AB square plus BD square, right? ABD, AD square equals to AB square plus BD square. Okay, therefore AB square plus BD is what? BC upon 2 the whole square, right? Therefore BC square upon 4 square. So AD square equals to AB square plus BC square upon 4. Similarly CE square equals to BC square plus AB square upon 4, right? Therefore AD square plus CE square equals to AD square plus CE square equals to AB square plus BC square at the right hand side, AB square plus BC square plus this now BC square plus AB square upon 4, right? But what is AB square plus BC square? That is AC square, right? Okay. And what is BC square plus AB square? BC square plus AB square. Again AC square. So AC square upon 4. And left hand side, AD square is what? AD square is 3√5/2, right? That is given. So just solve this now. 3√5/2, the whole square means 45, 3 square 9, 5, 45/4 plus CE square equals to, AC is given 5, so 25 plus 25/4, solve, go on solving, you will get the answer. CE square equals to 25 plus 25/4 minus 45/4, so this becomes minus 5, so CE square equals to 20, CE equals to root 20, that is equals to 4 5 is a, so 4 square root is 2 root 5 centimeter, units is centimeter I think, so no unit is given, so you can keep it as it is also. Okay, so answer is 2√5. Download Yuvaguru app from Play Store to get his videos, test, question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. Get 500 plus questions with explanations and case studies on your PC. It's a separate